Hey fam, we're back. Coming off of vacation. This is my second workout of the week.
This is my fiance's sick first workout of the week.
My first workout of the week. It's a long day yesterday
at
work. First day
at
work.
Yesterday I got killed in the gym. Now let's see what happens today. I'm knocking off some of the rust. Let's see how much rust my baby knocks off today.
Let's see.
Yeah, working out with Dre today. I don't know what he's going to do, but we're going to handle it. Let's get it going.
Yep. Okay.
Thank you. But yo, we finished it up. Yeah, it was a workout. It was a workout. What they had you do, babe? What they had you do?
What's that called, babe? I forget the name, but it was heavy as hell. What was it? The sliding thing?
Yeah, the sled. You had to do weighted sleds.
Yes. And I think we were up to the highest was 145,
okay.
I believe. Yeah. Or 150. No.
Yeah. Yeah, we had us do deadlifts and burpees. Oh, man. I'm tired. Since I got down early, they had me doing some curls and push-ups.
Till
it was all done. But
that's what you get for finishing early.
Yeah, and be overachiever.
Yes.
But yeah, it was a good workout.
Good first day back.
Yeah, second day for me. Yeah.
But I had to work. Why you have to throw me under the bus?
No, she had to work. She had to make that money.
Yeah.
And I mean, I'm on vacation.
We can't be on vacation all day.
Yeah.
All week.
Yeah. But yo, till next time. Hell, I think it's till tomorrow, right?
No, Thursday.
Till Thursday.
Peace. Tomorrow we'll do something at home.